All right, baby, here we are. Super Rapper Island. I'm your MC Master Higgins up in this mud. Some crazy wizard turned my girl into stone. Now I gotta find a way to turn her back. One, two, three, four. I gotta save my girlfriend, so I called upon my boyfriend who carried me in his claws all the way to the world's end, and I barely missed the sea as I fall down to Adventure Island. So as I'm falling from those birds' claws, my team on stalling, but remember Murph's Law, cause it feels like I've had my hair pulled, I'm kinda sore. It's like I've been trampled by a dinosaur. I look around and notice one thing's for sure, as I'm in pursuit to save my clinging whore. I really think I need to worry more, cause this beast definitely ain't the Jersey Shore. So I move along the beach, find an axe in a spirally rock, which suddenly grows feet, dispatch that axe, which I find are widely stocked. The more I find, the more often I can throw, as I leave behind bodies in a pink dancing show. Across my path as I grind along this shore, besides the sun's bask, I find a long skateboard. Hopping that sucker, suddenly I'm in full sweet gear, rolling through the beach, tossing more axes while my feet steer. Hopping over rocks, both deadly and not, find myself in a cave before my skin pops from the blistering heat, and I'm rocked with birdie like feet. I can't say much for this cave, cause there's nothing to save me from the spirit don't naze, but just as I gave up, I'll hold by a maze of the finding the shape of a curved boomerang. So now I've got brains, I watch that native spear raise, I duck my head down and aim as that spear flies over my brain. I let that boomerang fly as it destroys its behind. I super jump towards the sky just as I end his life. Deeper into the cave I go as I remember the burden on my shoulder. It's the wizard down below. I hear a noise and learn then that it's just a boulder. But after a narrow miss, I start to get pissed, but got no time to mope as these pebbles start to hop and grope their eyes in my throat. But this must be some kind of joke, for they are just too slow for my axe throw. I deliver a fatal blow as I move towards the end of the tunnel. Yeah, see you next level. Master Higgins, word to your mother.